Be my arm. Be my weapon. Weapon!
Can't do that!
my arm! Be my weapon!
You will suffer for what you have done, mortal. I swear it before Almighty Jinch. Your agonies will last for 1,000 years.
Be my arm. Be my weapon. Weapon!
That was a deed worthy of legend, Captain. Axarath is no more, and the Harbinger is now within our grasp. The final battle is at hand. There is no time to lose, Captain. Magnus is growing weaker by the moment. We must storm the fortress of Tzeentch before it's too late. I've arranged for the portal to deliver you to the foot of the Harbinger's Tower in the fortress of Tzeentch. From there, you must fight your way to the Harbinger's Sanctum at the top.
What about Voss? Is there any chance he might still be alive?
There's no time for that, Captain. The fate of the Empire is at stake.
I can't just leave him there. Not if there's a chance of getting him out.
Do you think he would do the same for you?
That's not the point.
No, I suppose not. Do as your conscience dictates, Captain. I cannot say what you will find once you are inside the tower. But I can say this. If the Harbinger hasn't killed Voss by now, I suspect he wishes he were dead.
Then I'll see to it he's avenged. What is this? It's like a twisted reflection of the tower back in Nuln. What will I find once I get...